Charles Schneider was born on June 24, 1973, in Davenport, Iowa. He was raised in Muscatine, Clive, and Newton, Iowa, as well as in Richmond, Virginia. He received his bachelor's degree from Creighton University in Omaha, Nebraska, and his Master of Business Administration and Juris Doctorate degrees from the University of Iowa. Schneider was a West Des Moines City Council person from 2007 to 2013. He served on the boards of Central Iowa Shelter and Services, the West Des Moines Development Corporation, the West Des Moines Chamber of Commerce, the Metro Waste Authority, and the Des Moines Metropolitan Wastewater Reclamation Authority. He is a graduate of Leadership Iowa from 2003 to 2004 and the Greater Des Moines Leadership Institute from 2006 to 2007. The Des Moines Business Record selected Schneider as one of its 40 under 40 honorees in 2007. Schneider is currently counsel at Principal Financial Group. He and his wife Lisa live in West Des Moines.